Qu'est-ce que veut dire l'infini?
What does infinity mean?
I don't know what infinity means. In the Buddha says that there's no beginning, there's no end. That everything is a continuation process. And we have this idea what infinity means, what infinity is. Maybe that's something that lasts forever, that goes on infinitely. Sometimes we want to we want things to last forever. And so it's something we need to reflect on, what it means for something to last forever, whether things are lasting forever. So it's a very difficult question. And I really don't know in your mind what you are actually thinking, because when you have a question like that, that means you have some idea of what it is. You have an idea of what it is? Yeah? You want to tell us?
Where does the apple come from? Where does the apple come from? A tree? Yeah? Tree? And where does the tree come from? From the seed? And then where does the seed come from? From apple. Oh, yeah, yeah. Back to the same. You understand? Yeah, infinity is we begin to look at things differently. Very like that, huh? It can touch everything. So next time you eat, or ask yourself, where do you come from? Yeah? Where do you come from? You say, I come from my mom. Then where does my mom come from? From her mom, and then her mom, and then her mom, 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 mom. And it goes, yeah? And then you say, where did this planet come from? You know, oh, maybe other planets, other rocks, and it's a beautiful a way to look. So your question is very good, but don't find one answer. Continue to ask. Okay, today when you eat lunch, ask, where does this carrot come from? And you see baby carrots, you see plant. See, so infinity is a way of looking, okay? See, everything connected. So you try that today, okay? Everywhere you look, you try to see what is connected to next. And everyone, I invite everyone, all the children, to think, to look around like that, okay? Ask, where does your father come from? This is a very good question. So your question, it seems very silly, mathematical, but it is a very good question to ask all the time in our daily life, okay? Go outside later and ask the lotus flower, where do you come from? You think it comes down from the water, the mud, and then underneath the roots, see? So it's a way for you to look, okay? So don't look for just one answer, but continue to ask the question with many other things. You understand? Yeah? Okay, thank you for your question. Your stars on your head, it very fit your question. You come from the stars and you come here to ask the question, huh? Thank you.